prostate cancer is the second most common cancer in men in US. Okay, the prostate cancer comes from the normal prostate cell and change itself to become cancer and can rapidly grow up and can spread to the other organs. The standard treatment for localized prostate cancer, there are two standard treatments. The first one is surgery. We call radical prostatectomy. Radical prostatectomy is to remove the prostate gland, including seminal vesicle, and or removal the lymph node surrounding the prostate gland. The best way to remove the prostate gland is to use a da Vinci or robotic surgery. The second option is a radiotherapy. Both treatments provide comparable cancer control, but different in terms of side effects. Radiation or radiotherapy can kill the prostate cell. Okay. For localized prostate cancer, radiation can give 99 to 100 10-year survival. That means in the next 10 years after treatment, 99 to 100% the patient still survive. The side effect of radiation, the radiation is aimed to radiate in the prostate gland, but is unavoidable to is radiate to the surrounding prostate organ, including the bladder, urethra, and rectum. So the side effects of the rectal toxicity, including first is anal pain, second, blood with stool, and the third, chronic diarrhea. And the last one is fecal incontinence. The incidence of rectal toxicity from radiation, moderate grade 2 or more, could be found range around from 8 to 22%. On average, 15% have rectal toxicity. On the other hand, 85% is no toxicity or minimal toxicity. To help with the side effects, we have a new product called Hydrogel. The hydrogel made of polyethylene glycol, which the doctor inject between prostate and rectum. Okay, with the hydrogel, prevent the radiation make a damage to the rectum. It reduced the rectal toxicity 77% lower than without hydrogel. Okay, the risk of hydrogel is very minimal. Some patients feel rectal pain, which is transient, okay, and self-recovery. The infection rate could be found around 1 or 2%, which is treated with antibiotics. The serious side effect is very, very rare. In US, FDA have approved since 2015. Now, more than 250,000 patients have been treated with hydrogel. We have launched the hydrogel and already start in patient before radiation. Okay, in the standard pipeline. Bumrungrad has well-trained medical staff, surgeon, nurse that have high experience to do the hydrogel treatment. Hi, I'm Dr. Teerapon Amornvesukit. I'm a urologist at Bumrungrad Hospital.